Welcome back to Capital Club and another session of Wine Society. Yes, we've been away for the summer for a little vacation. We've been discovering Italy and Umbria region, some tasting great wine from fantastic region. But today in Capital Club, Wine Society is back and we're talking about Spain. We're going to talk about some of the major wine region of Spain. We have some little example here, Cuatro Pasos for Bierzo. Then we have Pablo from Cartalayud. Of course, we cannot miss some nice Rioja. This is a reserva from Campovecchio. And one of my favorite wine region, which is Ribera del Duero. We have a Pesquera Tinto Crianza. So a beautiful, beautiful country. It's always in my heart. Been discovering the wine from Spain for very, very long time. So I'm looking forward to give our experience and our masterclass to our member here at Capital Club. Follow us. So Cuatro Pasos is a Mencia, is a great variety from Spain, from Castilla y León.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the Bierzo DO.
Yeah.
What do you think?
For me, it resembles light, a bit Pinot Noir type sort of
Very fragrant, very fruity.
Very fruity.
This is one of my best buys when I go to Uncoem or La Salquema to buy my wines.
Yeah. And for me, like I enjoy Pinot Noir. That's like it's just very light, it's very smooth. Yeah. It goes with sort of all those nice, beautiful food, fish. If you'd like to, light fish more. For me.
My coffee girl, trying to get into wine.
I'm trying.
Welcome to this wine society. I should say hola, because today we're talking about Spain. So we're gonna try some wine from Spain. Spain is actually quite big as a wine country. If you think, it's the third largest producer of wines in the world. If we look north-east side, where there is Barcelona, of course there is Catalonia, and there is a Priorat. There are some very good, great reds coming from the area. So I will let you enjoy the first course with these two beautiful wine, and I will come back later for the other courses and the other wine, and I wish you all to enjoy your evening. Thank you very much. Thank you.